My favorite time of the morning. Time now for the Pet of the Weekend segment. Dawn is with us from the SPCA of Monterey County. Good morning. And you have just the cutest little tiger here, because he's a spirited cat for sure.
That is the perfect word for him. This is little Rusty, and he is 3 months old. He is just a sweet little baby kitten, and he is a polydactyl cat.
Paws.
So he has extra toes here. We call those he's a polydactyl kitten. We also can call them Hemingway cats, because Ernest Hemingway loved them. So this little dude is available for adoption. He really wants to get down and run around and play.
I know. You're doing the little mommy
sway,
because
he just loves
to play and run around.
Yes. And someone asked what would happen if I just let him down, and I said that it would be the shortest segment in history.
You would never find him again.
Yeah, exactly. No, he is a sweet little guy, and I had quite the chore in choosing kittens this morning. We have 19 available right now.
Right.
It is the baby boom. It is kitten season.
It's kitten season.
So,
which lends us to talk about spaying and neutering and how important it is.
It is absolutely important. I mean, this little guy came to us because his former owner had an unwanted litter and could no longer care for them. So we can't stress enough how important it is to spay and neuter. And we have a wonderful veterinary clinic. You can look that up on our website, spcamc.org. And we have spaying and neutering starting as low as $20.
Yeah, it's easy to do, and you just should do it for the animals, for sure.
Absolutely. It's so incredibly important for many reasons.
Oh, well, Rusty, we're going to let you go soon. I promise. So if you're interested in adopting Rusty, or you want to see all of the pets available for adoption, just visit the SPCA website. It is the best place to start. And then if you see an animal, you can go visit the SPCA, and I always say the animals pick you.
Absolutely.
So that's kind of how that works. So it's SPCAMC.org.